Welcome back to Warriorland 2 and welcome to our next quest. So as you can see, we do have this tree here now that shows us which stage we've already completed, where we have the treasure, where we have the puzzle piece, and it also shows us that we could have gone somewhere else during the first level, doing this level here. It also allows us to replay all the levels, and I think that's pretty great. So we failed to get the puzzle piece here, but that's okay. And we got, I think we missed 4 treasures, or maybe 5, we'll see. Yeah, looks like it's going to... Yeah, we have to get some treasures here, and we also have to get some puzzle pieces. The puzzle pieces shouldn't be the problem, we can always just throw money at that, and then it's going to be good. So I think we're going to hunt those treasures down first, and then we'll see whether we can find... the other hidden secret exits. Escape from the woods. So we didn't find the hidden treasures there. So let's see. So we need to collect some coins. We don't need to spend too much time exploring, but of course we want to find the... Nope, don't want that. So we do want to find the hidden door. This is why we're revisiting this. I'm pretty sure I went this way when I played this the first time. I'm not quite sure, I don't remember all the details. Oh! But we shall see. Okay, I do remember this room here. Yeah, I do remember clearing out this room in its entirety, destroying everything. Either all the blocks or all but one block? I'm not entirely sure anymore. But it doesn't really matter. What does matter is that we get these coins up there, and oh, those frame drops. Yeah, these animated coins, apparently they are really demanding. So was there anything here? There were more coins, but no door. So let's see whether we can find this. And I think down there was only like water and stuff. So let's just stay up here for now. Because we can generally expect the puzzle game to be at a... Nope, that's not actually what I want to do. The puzzle game to be at a later part of the level, because... Ah, there we go. Or do we? Yes, we do. Because they kind of want you to have enough money to actually play the minigame. But we'll see. So I don't think we ever got those coins, or did we? Maybe? Maybe I missed something there, but I guess we... Or maybe I did not. We shall see. For now, let's get these extras here. Let's see where that takes us. So no, this doesn't look like a... Doesn't look like the area where we find the bonus game, even though we did get a good deal of money out of that, so that's good as well. And... so I can continue here as well. So that looks good to me. Or maybe it doesn't, because we don't seem to be able to continue here unless... Can I... No, so stomping doesn't do it. So maybe we just have to find another... there we go. Another passage on the way here. But at least they do show you that there's another chamber there. And... Oh, wait. So now we're just here. I still don't recall actually visiting this area here, so... I was convinced there would be the minigame, but that's apparently not the case, unless it's on the other side? Possibly. I mean, maybe I've seen all of this already and I'm just misremembering. Okay, I don't really want to fall down there, so that's slightly disappointing. But let's see. Let's continue a little bit more and oh. Not helpful. Not helpful. Not helpful. So do you have to reach the water, or is it just going to stop at one point? I'm not 100% sure. But we'll see. This might actually last forever. Oh well. Time to freshen up. And Yeah, let's not get hit by you again, but we still need you to get through here, and we messed that up, but that's okay. So let's just take you, and let's finish the job. There we go. Were there any secret passages here? I don't think so. Well, let's search a little bit more. Also, there's lawn underwater. Okay. Can we swim through here in any way, shape, or form? Or do we need fire for anything like this? We'll see. So where did this lead? I mean, maybe I didn't even miss the treasure and I just failed to... Whoop. Okay, so we're here now. That's not actually where we want to be, but we can... Oh, can actually backtrack, so that should be fine. And yeah, I think I commented on how cheap it is that you roll and then you just run into that guy and you don't really have a choice to not do that. Okay. Well, I guess it's here. So did I just fail to win it? That could be the case too. Well, I've got 3 tries now, so there we go. And let's make it count. Okay, it's the chef. And you should be over there. And there we go. Sweet. And it's a dagger. Neat. Okay, time to exit the stage. That's nice, and we already got the puzzle piece. So that's good, and we didn't miss any puzzle pieces here, didn't we? We didn't, but we missed another. Wow, we missed a lot on this stage here. So that's interesting. Yeah, I'm not quite sure how many trash we actually missed or how many we just failed to complete the game. I think I did that at least once, but I'm not entirely sure. Oh, let's not get hit by the sawfish. And let's instead collect more coins. Let's see. Oh, no. And wow. I'm kind of surprised I don't get hit by these guys more frequently, because I think I should be, but I seem to be at least moderately good at dodging them. Okay, more seagulls. Was there anything in the water here? Doesn't look like it. Let's check. No, I don't think there was. Yeah. Okay, time to go back, and we have exactly 100 coins. Nice. Yeah, when I first finished this game, I hadn't really realized there were any secret exits. And it blew my mind just to see that I had only completed half the game, that it was this entire map, and that you could replay everything and stuff, so that was amazing. Because this game is already... It has a decent length, considering that it's a handheld platformer. But then I discovered it has had more than twice as much content, and that was amazing. Okay, so we got a good amount of cash here. Oh, these guys here again. They're just so annoying. Why did I do that? I'm just going to get rid of all of them. It's safer. And they still flip out if you stomp one of them. Yeah, you calm down, calm down. Everyone's going to get their share of stomping here. Don't know why I did that, but I did it. Okay, let's see. What do we have here? More seagulls, naturally. And... more coins as well. And was this already the end of the level? Seems like it, or at least it seems. Unless you can, you fall down in the middle or so? I don't think you can. Well, we'll see. Then again, if I knew, then we'd end this sooner. Maybe we actually have to be dragged down in one of these passages here. We shall see. For now, let's avoid these eels here. There we go. So they can't grab our nose, apparently. And there we go. So that was the last one, apparently. So that's good to know. Or was it? Yeah, it looks like it. So what I'm going to check is whether or not there's maybe something down there. So let's get ourselves dragged down. And there is indeed. And there we go. So found that. Awesome. So let's select normal speed here. I mean, I could just go with easy, but yeah, maybe if I fail, I could just go with easy. For now, let's just try it like this. Ooh, I did not really see that. Oh, but I got lucky. Occasionally, I like semi-subconsciously remember where the thing is, or just do it by exclusion because I kind of see. Oh, is that obsidian? Maybe it is? Who knows? Anyway, can we leave this stage here? It doesn't look like it. Or if we can, then I'm doing it the wrong way. Well, so that was rather successful. I think in the next stage we fail to complete the puzzle. I like how surprised Wario looks when he's underwater. What is happening to me? Also, generous hitboxes as usual, which is appreciated. Because I don't really play games for pixel perfect jumping, it's just annoying. Okay, so let's just end this level here. And there we go. Nope, please enter, thank you. Awesome, and we got more than 2,000 coins saved up, sweet. So what's next? Is this level here where we didn't find the puzzle piece? But other than that, we've been doing relatively well. There we go. Drop the anchor. So we just need to drop the anchor, quite literally. Wait, did we... Oh yeah, we didn't get the puzzle piece here, so that's okay. And did I want to kill you? Maybe I didn't. It doesn't really matter. All I want to do here is end the stage. I guess we can collect some additional coins. So we compensate for the money we need to complete the stage, but it's not super important. Oh, I remember this. Okay, fine. Boom, there we go. You have no chance against my beer gut. Or cake gut. Oh, just did that just about in time. Okay, let's just jump up here. And do we want to go here? Maybe. It's not always clear, but I don't think we do. This looks like a bonus room. Yeah, this looks like a bonus room. Nice to have, but not essential. Let's just continue. And... Oh yeah, shouldn't have killed you as usual. Oh well. It's okay. Let's just resurrect you. And... Boom. And this, careful here. This another bonus room, or is this where we want to be? Looks, we'll see. Well, let's go down here to find out. And boom. Oh, I got 100 coins out of that. Great. I remember that one room where I got 3 100 coins out of. And there we go. And we already did it. Out of a couple of enemies and blocks. That was really great. The RNG was on my side. Will it? Oh yeah, I remember this. Haha. But it's going to be done automatically, so we essentially just burn through more. Yeah, we just burn through more money. And let's see, is it 8? Guess it is. So, yep, that's your punishment for not doing all of this the first time you tried. So let's start. And there we go. Okay. Let's see. This could be 3, but could also be 9. Can't tell yet. Okay, this is 3, obviously. Burned through quite some money there, but that's okay. That's what it's for. And finally, that now can again sleep at night because that first row is completed. Alright, so it did that. So this stage here is finished, but we still have to find the treasure in this stage here. And any more puzzle pieces? We missed this puzzle piece here. Oh, that was the maze stage? Yeah, it was. You know what? I think I'm just going to do that first. And then we're going to continue. Oh no, it wasn't. That was the Storm the Castle stage. That's okay. Don't know why I failed that. I think once or twice I just didn't think about what I was doing. There we go, and oh, all those coins and all the frames, they are dropping. Let's go through here. And that's... I'm not quite sure why that's so demanding. I guess they're all additional sprites, as opposed to the static coins in the background, but oh well. Oh yeah, we had to be Gnome Warrior to get through here. And there we go. Some of these forms are really rare. They don't appear often at all. I think if we get damaged as Gnome Warrior, we also go back to our regular form. Okay, this again. Oh, why did I have to fail the puzzle in this stage here of all stages? Why did I do that? Come on, thank you. Come on, drop. Why did you not do that? No. Oh, well, at least they have this grate here, so that makes it a little bit more bearable, and they don't send you back to the very beginning of the stage. That is something. And we made it. Sweet. Okay, let's... So what do you pelicans actually do? Because do you still throw bombs at me? I'm not quite sure. Anyway, time to hit the switch. And yep, let's break that so we can actually get back more easily. Will this actually permanently despawn you? Who knows? Anyway. Nope, it does not. These guys always respawn. That's really mean. But who cares at the end of the day? So what do you actually do? Oh, you throw like blowfish at me. Okay, I guess it was right to kill all of you immediately after I saw you. Oh no, not more of these skiing guys here. You know what? I think you're only good for the bonus points, so let's not bother with that. But what I am going to bother with is... Wait a second, did I need to... Oh yeah, I did need to get up there, didn't I? Oh yeah, I remember that. That was painful. Oh, bottle guy, not going to bother. Okay, oh. I do remember this. Okay, let's do this. Be careful. Come on, whatever. I can keep stunning you as long as I want. Wait, no, that was a different area, wasn't it? Yeah. I just confused it with the room where you had like a bunch of those in a row. That was, I think, in the final story of this chapter here, or stage level, whatever. Alright, let's play. And let's see what we have this time. Could be 3, could also be 9. Actually, that has to be... Yep, that has to be 5. There we go. And we got another puzzle piece. Was it the last one? No, there's still one left from one of the previous stages. That's okay. It's alright, we're going to do that as well. Oh yeah, so here we missed the puzzle piece and here missed the treasure. So let's try to find this treasure here first. Defeat the giant bee. Okay, oh yeah, I recall searching for that for quite a while actually. We'll see. Anything up there? Nope. That's okay, so let's go up here first, just to exclude that I missed something here the first time around. It's probably not that difficult to find, but it seems like the solution should be getting somewhere with the bees, because that would be the in tune with the level's theme. Anyway, don't know what I kept you for. So let's just avoid the bees, because Wario's allergic. Oh, no, no, why? Oh well. At least we get some more coins out of this, so I guess that's good for us. And dead. Alright, only one bee left. Yeah, you can try to push him to the side when your head gets inflated, so at least you can kill them. And don't need to worry about them the next time. The next time you... There we go. Next time you go through that area. Except, of course, you leave the room. Okay, let's leave you here for now, just in case, and... Okay, got some more coins here too. That's great, I suppose. And nope. Yeah, let's go up there. Let's push you aside just because I can. Okay, so was there anything on top of this? I don't think there was, but we can check. Come on, aim a little bit better, please. Thank you. Maybe I should just try to lure one of you all the way to the left or so. Let's see. Will you actually follow me? It doesn't look like it, but oh. Oh well, now you're down here again, so let's try that once more. Okay, so what do we have up here? Nothing special, but maybe there's something to the other side? Let's see. We don't have many coins yet. Oh, I didn't know it actually worked like that, that you could just roll into the beast, but I guess it does. Okay, let's go. Try to go as far to the left as we can. Okay, so there's more coins, that's all nice and good. But no special door. So this room seems to be clear. Could still overlook something, but we'll see. Okay, I do remember this, but there wasn't really anything special here. I mean, there were more coins, yes, but I don't recall there being anything else. Don't want to run into you. Yeah, I mean, those coins are, they're all nice and good. I think, does this just leads us up to... Come on. Does this just leads us up to the chamber that would be above the boss? We'll see. Okay, let's go down here. Okay, there's a little more here. Okay, so what's here? Okay, so this is the chamber you get thrown into when you lose against the Queen Bee. This just leads us back. So is there anything else here? Oh yeah, remember you can use these guys here to get up here. Yeah, so where's that treasure chamber? I really don't get it. Because this doesn't actually... Since you're... Why are you not going all the way? Because there's a secret here. Yeah. So, yeah, pay attention and... There you go. And there we are. Found it indeed. Alright, let's go for it. You know what? Let's just go with easy, just to see how slow that is. And it is the duck. I'm okay with that. Yeah, that is really slow. That's significantly slower than normal. And here we go. And our prize is... bananas. Bananas. I'm okay with that. Clever how... Well, okay, that's... Well, I only have 11 coins anyway, so it doesn't really matter. But it's relatively clever how they hit the... Or how they did show you the entrance by just having the guy there. Okay. Okay, now we have to defeat you again. You look like a vulture. I like how this bee doesn't actually try to hit you, it just hits anything, really. Yeah, these small bees are actually more dangerous, in my opinion. Okay, now it's two bees. There we go. And I think the fourth hit is the one which is lethal. Oh! Yeah, the fourth hit is the one that makes it count. Yeah, now the bee is, the queen bee is still around. Or the giant bee. And there we go. We did it. Killed more animals. Got a total of 5 coins out of that. Alright, so we already have the treasure here. So now there's only one puzzle piece left, but I think we still need to find another treasure here on this stage here. Oh yeah, that was the train stage. Really don't know where the treasure was, because I think I searched the entire stage. Then again, I thought that was true for some of the other stages as well. So I guess just because I think I checked everything doesn't mean I actually did. Anyway, let's just continue through here. Yeah, I'm going to kill you. Actually, you could jump on these, so maybe that's how we... I guess not here, because you can just get up here via the stairs, but maybe there's an area where you can progress like this. But then again, that wouldn't really apply to this train stage. That was just a general thought here, because here we missed the puzzle piece, not the treasure. But that's okay. Why? At least they don't hit me. The first time I tried, they hit me like 100 times before I managed to get through here, and there we go. Get time to go through more like office buildings or whatever. Boom, and let's leave. Make our way through here, not going to jump down. I can get some more coins, but I generally have enough coins, so don't need to worry too much about that. Thought maybe I could... Oh, too much stuff on screen. Kind of, I'm still surprised by that. For example, when at the end of the Wario Land 1 and Virtual Boy Wario Land stages, you had this coin rain from the top, and that didn't lead to any frame drops, or at least to way smaller frame drops from what I recall. Whereas here, there we go, you have like 5 coins on screen, and then the frame rate drops to half of what it's supposed to be. Anyway, not my problem. Not here to optimize this game. Oh, look how sad these guys are. Oh dear, this again. Oh no! I guess we could make some change direction. And boom! That was a mistake on your end. Alright, time to get out of here. And yeah, there's more stuff up here, but I'm not too concerned about that. Instead, we want to get to the rooftop as announced. I wonder who's giving Wario these instructions. I mean, are the pirates really just... Maybe they're just trying to lose Wario, and that's why they are all over the place. Still should have stayed in the balloon, but maybe they ran out of helium, who knows. Though then again, that balloon probably didn't actually use helium, so... Never mind. Okay. And... here we are. Awesome. Okay, and yes, we would like to play that. And I am ready indeed. So let's see how many... Okay, that could be anything. Could be 8 or 0. Could be 8 or 0. I'm not going to lose this again. Could be 0. Yeah, I think that was as cheap as get. I mean, you could just guess blindly and do it then. And there we go. Balance has been restored. Sweet. Okay, so now all we have to do is find the treasure and stop the train. And of course, complete all the other stages. And we get the cutscene again. I don't think we need that. Yeah, so I really don't know where that treasure door was. I'll search everything. We'll find it. This is where we are replaying this. And there we go. I mean, the thing is with this level here, it's so linear. There's only so many places you can hide stuff. And it doesn't strike me as a level where you can actually... Nope, can't do that. As a level where you can actually, like, go through walls or so. Bump, bump, and go down there. Bump, 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 and go down there. Okay. Let's try all these boxes here. Maybe you can destroy some of them. I highly doubt it, but let's just give it a shot. I mean, there are some walls that are not crumbly that you can destroy anyway, so maybe... Well, you can do this. Who knows? In any case, for now, let's just continue to crawl through here. No, so these boxes here are good. Let's take the lower road. Maybe I just overlooked... Maybe the door's just there and I just completely overlooked it. Who knows? Any way? Let's check the lower part first. Something tells me it's down here, it's not up there, but I don't know. It could be anywhere. Okay, it seems I just overlooked this. Not quite sure why I did that, but the treasure should be... Yep, it's right here. Not quite sure why I did that, but I did it. So, well... Okay, since this took so long, let's do this on easy before I, like, finally found it and then just fail. And it's the duck. How very fitting. And there we go. Yeah, I don't know. This was actually one of the easier treasures to find, so I'm not quite sure what was wrong with me there. Never mind. And it's an ocarina. Yeah, apparently, the Zelda games lead to an actual increase of, like, ocarina sales just worldwide, because I think the instrument is otherwise fairly obscure. At least, let's say, more obscure than a trumpet or piano. And apparently, this led to actual genuine increases in ocarina sales, because, well, or to any ocarina sales, that is. And here we go. And this was almost at the end of the level too. Oh well, so spear guy. Oh, great. Okay, spear guy, please. Come. I'm over here, and there we go. So let's stop the train once more. Awesome. So got that treasure now. Already got this puzzle piece here. And we've completed half the levels. Alright, so now we have all of these. Yeah, we do have all of these. Sweet. And now all we have to do is to, well, complete the other half of the game. But more about that another day. Thanks for watching, and I shall see you next time. Take care and goodbye.